coming to you live on 2K Sports, bringing you the NBA. Joined by Hall of Famer Grant Hill, NBA champion Steve Smith, and our reporter Ali LaForce. This is Brian Anderson. And here's a look at some numbers for Fred VanVleet.
And he's had a rough past five games. He's had trouble finding his offensive rhythm and just hasn't been as effective as he'd like to be on that end. But this is something all players go through, and I'm sure he'll fight his way back.
Well, this one's about to get going, but first, let's check in with Ali LaForce.
Brian, thank you. Well, James Harden's one-on-one scoring ability is unsurpassed. He said, quote, "I honestly can't tell you what I'm thinking. Nothing's predetermined. I just need one advantage. Whatever the defense gives me, I take it, and greatness happens after that." Thoughts?
He is deadly, Ali. Thank you. Boy, great matchup at the five tonight, Smitty. How do you think the center position has evolved over the last decade?
I think shooting by the bigs being able to shoot to three, and also them creating more space leads to better offense and more flow.
So the Raptors starting five. Barnes is down low with Siakam. VanVleet and Trent Jr. at the guard spots. And it's Anunoby in at the small forward position. And for Philadelphia, Harris and Embiid, the big men inside. Tyrese Maxey is out there with James Harden. And it's Thybulle in at the three. So Philadelphia will get the first possession. VanVleet against Harden. Pass to Embiid. Here's Harris. Shoots over Barnes. Harris misses. VanVleet against Harden. It's Barnes on the wing. Rebound by the 76ers. They're coming off that loss against Denver.
They failed to create enough good looks. The ball movement just wasn't quite where it needed to be.
You know, they take one step forward, two steps back, and exercise in frustration.
Embiid misses. Harden against VanVleet. Barnes with a screen on Harden. VanVleet misses. Here's Maxey, guarded by Trent. Harris misses.
Woo, blown opportunity right there. Won't get many chances easier than that one.
And even though his offense continues to develop, Grant, Anunoby's defense may be his most important contribution to this team.
He has what I call positional versatility. He has great length, and he's light on his feet. And he doesn't have to gamble to be disruptive. And he drops a first. Both free throws good from Barnes. And just around a minute and a half into this first quarter. Pass to Harris. Here's Maxey. Here's Embiid. And that one hits the back iron. Siakam outside. Shoots over Maxey. And again, Toronto, no good. For Philadelphia, they've gone 0 for 4, missing their first four attempts. Thybulle knocks down the triple. Hey, when he's hitting that shot, it really helps the spacing for this team.
Keeps the defense guessing. They don't know who to try to take away.
Now here's Barnes. He played a great game against the Lakers. And that one fall for him. He's 0 for 2. Outside Thybulle. Pass to Harden. Harris on the wing.
Clock at 6. And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes play. Can't hit the inside leaner. Anunoby can't get it to go. The Sixers leading. Left side, Harden. That shot off the mark. Siakam with the defensive effort. 13 feet out. And it's blocked by Thybulle. On the wing, Harden. Back to Harris. Outside, Thybulle. Here's Embiid. It's deflected. And he recovers it. And Embiid throws it down. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
And with a moment here, let's see the league's top scorers. Joel Embiid on top.
He's the guy every defense fears. Can't even slow him down right now.
First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Outside Anunoby. It's Barnes on the wing. Pass to Van Vliet. 6 on the shot clock. Trent outside. Shoots over Maxey. Trent's shot is off. Harris with it, and it's Trent picking him up. Now here's Embiid. Back to Thybulle. And here's Harris. Outside Thybulle. Launches it. And the 76ers another three.
You just can't afford to leave open shooters in this league. Everyone is practicing the three.
Van Vliet, the pass to Anunoby. And they waste no time getting those 3 points back.
OG Anunoby matching threes. Just a solid, steady player who continues to improve.
Harris outside. And that's a foul called on OG Anunoby. That's his first foul of the game.
And a new group getting ready for the Sixers. Millsap, he's checked in for Joel Embiid. Niang comes in for Tobias Harris. Green's checked in for Thybulle. And Korkmaz is subbed in for Maxey. A big group substitution here for Toronto. Birch, he's checked in for Pascal Siakam. Achiuwa comes in for Barnes. Mykhailiuk's checked in for Trent. And it's Flynn in for Van Vliet. Toronto on D. It's a three-point game. And then Harden with the jam.
The veteran presence of Danny Green keeping his eyes up, finding his teammate wide open.
Toronto has gone 1-for-3 from outside so far in this game. Here's Flynn, defended by Harden. Back to Flynn. Achiuwa with a screen on Harden. And he's going for the lob! And out of bounds, the 76ers will take it.
Boy, if you're the coach, you hate to see that kind of miscommunication between your guys.
Philadelphia has gone 2-for-2 from deep to start this one. Over to the left wing. Millsap against Birch. Pass to Korkmaz. Rebounded by Birch.
So far, rebounding has been a focal point for them.
Here's Mykhailiuk. Oh, again, Toronto with a triple.
He wisely chose to pull up for a three on the fast break. The defense sucked in to prevent the layup.
The Sixers leading. Here's Korkmaz. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Harden misses. The Raptors shooting just 22% in the early stages of this one. Pass to Achiuwa. Anunoby on the wing. Puts up a three. And the Raptors, another three.
This is what you already like about OG Anunoby's game. Has a good feel for where to get his shots along the perimeter.
We've got a minute 48 left in the first quarter. Outside Harden. Here's Niang. Achiuwa defending. To the inside. It's stolen by Birch. Here's Mykhailiuk. Achiuwa with it. Pass to Mykhailiuk. Out to the right wing. Here's Flynn. Defended by Harden. Just five to shoot. The Raptors need to get off a shot. Here's Mykhailiuk. No good from outside. The Sixers trailing. Outside, Green. 1 minute left in the first quarter of the game. Pass to Millsap. Here's the three. It's hauled in by the Raptors.
Defensively, you pick your poison. That time, they gambled off the right guy.
Here's Flynn. Green covering. Now Birch. Oh, nice D from Millsap. Got a piece of it. 1 second separating the shot clock and the game clock. Here's Harden. Their offense stone cold. Another miss there. Pass to Birch. The 11-footer. That one's wide left. That's the end of the first quarter. And not much scoring. It remains close. It's the Raptors up by one. Let's take a quick break. And then it's on to the second quarter after this. And you ask Joel Embiid, he's not satisfied with the way he's playing recently.
I think I need to, you know, be more aggressive. You know, just look to impose myself, just look to dominate. I guess I need to go back to having fun and just dominate. And
I guess the process continues, Grant.
And with big men, it's got to be a team effort. You got to feed him the rock, B.A., inside and help him get it going.
And it's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Raptors.
They didn't need any time to warm up from long range today. Their three-point shooting has been terrific in the first half.
Another aspect of their game that's been super so far tonight is how they've been sharing the ball and piling up the assist.
So the Raptors five right now. Van Vliet and Trent Jr. at the guard spots. Thaddeus Young out there with Pascal Siakam. And it's Barnes in at the three slot. Now here's Siakam. And he also played really well in the win against the Lakers. And Grant, back when you played, were there certain types of teams that gave you more trouble? Whether it was size or athleticism or maybe shooting?
Well, back in my day, I mean, the big, strong teams had a huge advantage. They could really beat you up and plant big guys inside, which really made it difficult getting to the rim.
Here's Harris. Here's Embiid. Siakam pulls down the board.
Hey, right here, right here.
Pass to Trent. Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. Back to Barnes. Over Thibault. Tries again. And there's contact and a whistle. So he's got two shots coming up. And Philadelphia gets called for the foul.
I think what you love about Pascal Siakam, he never stops working on his game, and he's self-motivated.
Down the first one.
And dominating at a mid-major university, some scouts questioned Siakam's level of competition during the 2016 draft process, especially since his numbers were so good.
It's both from the stripe, also affecting Siakam's draft stock, huh? He was 3 or 4 years older than many of his peers.
Well, what's interesting is that player evaluation has become such a science. But sometimes the variables can lead you astray, and you have to go by the eye test. Siakam was in that cohort.
Here's Maxey. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. And it's Thibault missing.
One reason this game is so tight is because both teams are hitting the boards with reckless abandon.
For Philadelphia, they've gone just 1 of 3 to begin the second quarter. Pass to Embiid. Now here's Green. Embiid, high post. Outside, Green. Here's Thibault. And another miss by Philadelphia.
Wow, that's one you just kind of assume is going in. Tough luck.
He drops it from range.
Talented, driven. He puts constant pressure on your defense.
Here's Maxey, guarded by Van Vliet. Harris against Young. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Van Vliet. Now that we're late into the season, here's how the East stacks up. You take a look at the 76ers. Now in second, they look to be in terrific shape moving forward. And of course, there's the Raptors, down 4 spots.
Well, right now for the 76ers, their fans were expecting a lot from this team this year, and they haven't disappointed them. It's been a terrific season, and they're far from done yet heading into the playoffs.
Now here's Van Vliet. Siakam, right side. Philadelphia grabs the miss. Embiid's got 5 rebounds in the game. Pass to Maxey. To end the drought. And it's good on the lay-in.
Unselfish. Moving the ball. Love to see this kind of offense.
The Raptors with a lead. Van Vliet outside. Here's Barnes. Now
now a moment to take a look at the year-to-year scoring output and how it's been trending for James Harden.
And when you look at his offensive output over the past 2 years, it seems like other teams have figured him out and have his number now. He's having to put in a lot more effort on the offensive end, but without producing nearly the same results.
And he makes a first. And the Raptors making a change here. Boucher's checked in. Both free throws good from Barnes. And this time of year, Grant, the evolution of strength and conditioning programs really shows its value.
It really does. I mean, this is a great time to be an NBA player for so many reasons, including the ones that you mentioned.
And the foul on Gary Trent. That's his first foul of the game. And the 76ers making a change here. Harden's checked in. And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played, screen by Embiid. Takes a step back. Here's Thybul. He can't get that one to fall. Ooh, excellent D there from Barnes. Pass to Siakam. Oh, stolen by Harris. Outside Harden. Embiid with it. Over Boucher. And stolen by Boucher. Trent with it. Harden picks him up. Trent, the pass to Boucher. Van Vliet finds Boucher. Let's go with a three. And there's a whistle. That goes on Pascal Siakam. That's his first foul of the game. And the 76ers with some changes. Millsap, he's checked in for Joel Embiid. Niang comes in for Tobias Harris. And Korkmaz is subbed in for Thybul. Achua's checked in for Toronto. Anunoby comes in for Barnes. Here's Niang, covered by Boucher. Down low. Here's Harden. Achua with some nice D. For Toronto, they've gotten just 2 of 6 field goals to go in the second. Boucher a screen on Harden. And the call will be against Fred VanVleet. That's his first foul of the game.
I love great defense. Just quick to establish his feet, and he takes the hit.
And some changes here for the Raptors. Mykhailiuk comes in for Trent, and it's Flynn in for VanVleet. The Sixers trailing. Here's Maxey. We saw him with 19 his last time out. And now the Raptors on the break. Here's Flynn. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Hey, if you can't block it, sending him to the line can be the next best thing.
First one falls.
I love it. In attack mode. Drawing foul calls this quarter and getting to the free throw line.
That one falls, so he hits both of them. The 76ers shooting just 24% in this one. Not great. Pass to Millsap. Beyond the arc. Knocks it down from distance.
Paul Millsap is very capable as a spot-up threat.
And here's Boucher. Here's Mykhailiuk.
Shoots over Maxey. The shot misses. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Last time they met in Toronto, where they beat the Raptors.
The last time they faced this team, they were very aggressive. Found numerous ways to get themselves to the line.
Korkmaz on the wing. Anunoby covering. Korkmaz, no good. Toronto has gone 1 of 3 from three-point land here in the second quarter. Pass to Mykhailiuk. Boucher, a screen on Millsap. Takes a 13-footer. Philadelphia grabs the miss. Millsap's got 4 rebounds now. Here's Maxey. Achiuwa defending. And it's Maxey missing. Toronto's gone 4 of 9 so far from the perimeter. Now Achiuwa. Here's Flynn. Shoots over Maxey. And again, no good by Toronto. Millsap outside. Pass to Harden. Millsap inside. It's good. Off the assist from Harden. Millsap's got his second bucket on the night.
Smart play call. Paul Millsap deadly once he gets the ball inside.
Here's Flynn. 1:11 left to play in the second quarter. Count the basket. And the Raptors lead by 5.
I love it. Beautiful job getting to the rim, making a play.
59 seconds left to play in the second quarter. Outside Harden. Pass to Niang. Six to shoot. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair. It's going to be on OG Anunoby.
Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that foul.
Shooting 2.
First one falls for him. Birch, he's checked in for Boucher. That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
He's living there tonight, a tough guy to guard without fouling. And the bonus, he's going to knock him down.
Pass to Achiuwa. Here's Flynn, defended by Harden. Here's Mykhailiuk. Achiuwa with a screen. Three-pointer. Tries again. And the layup is good. And the Raptors lead by 5.
This has been a close game in a lot of ways, but they do have an edge on the boards.
Harden misses. Pass to Birch. Here's Flynn. And that one's long. And we're through the first half of play here in what's been a good one. It's the Raptors up by 5. And we'll see you back here after the break. Third quarter action in just a bit.
Hello, everybody. We'll break down the action shortly, but first, a glance at how the Eastern Conference standings are stacking up as the season winds down.
Well, I think for the Raptors, they're right around where we expected them to be at this point. Nothing to be ashamed of. They've had some great wins, and now they know exactly what they need to work on to become contenders next year.
Moving on now to the first half. So far, things looking good for the Raptors.
Great work on the glass so far. They're hustling and showing more desire than boxing out. That's what they have to do. That's the recipe for success.
That's going to do it for us here at the half. Shaq, any last thoughts?
Well, Ernie, I'm thinking about a nap.
Man, that's the only thing you ever think about, man. Come on, big fella.
Well, always smart to keep a good work-sleep balance, I've always said. Shaq,
huh?
Work,
what happened?
Sleep, a little of both. Work, sleep.
On Sully since 1989, what'd you say?
Second half of basketball is upon us, and we may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game we've seen so far. Boy, without question, OG Anunoby displaying all his skills today.
There's virtually nothing you can do to stop him. I mean, you can't even contain him. He's been that great.
Yeah, and sometimes the strategy in that case, don't let anyone else beat you. You know he's going to get his, so try and keep it to that.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Feibel and Harris, the three and the four. James Harden out there with Maxey, and it's Embiid in at the five spot. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia. Van Vliet misses. Philadelphia has gone 3 of 5 from the perimeter in this game. Pass to Harden. Back to Maxey. Now Harris. Screen by Embiid. Harris on the attack. Shoots over Siakam. Harris misses. The Raptors with a lead.
A low-maintenance star. I mean, Harris gives you the greatness without the ego. Really, a coach's dream.
Trent, the pass to Van Vliet. Buries it from three. Van Vliet's got himself going here. His first points of the game on the deep ball. Harden against Van Vliet. Now here's Embiid. Defense right on him. Embiid a screen on Barnes. Here's Harris. That's short off the rim. And because of his versatility, Grant, Harris can play alongside anyone in any lineup, in my opinion.
Well, I agree, B. I mean, big wing players who can shoot have never been more valuable. Harris can stretch you out. He can go back to the basket, and he can run the floor.
Now here's Harden. And you look at the numbers, currently around 22.5 points a game. Harris drives in. Siakam pulls down the board. Siakam's got his sixth rebound on the night.
Nice rebound. Trying to match the other team's intensity right now.
Here's Van Vliet. A chance to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
And it's Maxey missing. The Raptors have gotten only 1 of 4 shots to fall in the second half. Siakam outside. Outside Barnes. And the shot goes down. Barnes has got 6.
And this is what you want to do when you've got a big lead. You must stay aggressive.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They came in focused and they've executed.
Now here's Steibel. He's got 6. Harris passes to Harden, and then Harden with the jam.
This is where Tobias has really improved, keeping his eyes up, making plays for others.
The Raptors have gone 2 of 5 in this third quarter. Van Vliet on the wing, defended by Harden. Van Vliet misses.
And all quarter long, it's been the same story, inconsistent with his offense.
And it's Steibel missing. Toronto's gotten 5 of 11 threes to drop so far in this game. And then Siakam with the jam.
Look at the effort from Pascal Siakam on the offensive glass, keeping that play alive and finishing it.
Now here's Harden. Pass to Embiid. Here's Maxey. Harris down low. He's guarded by Barnes. Harris misses.
He's still looking for his first bucket. You can't put all their struggles on him tonight, but he's been brutal.
Trent with it. You know, his stats have been solid, averaging around 18 and a half points a game. Harden against Van Vliet. And here's Siakam for three. Oh, again, Toronto with a triple.
At the arc, Siakam can be so dangerous. When he gets an opening, he drills it.
Philadelphia has gone 3 of 5 from the perimeter in this game. Now Harden. Pass to Harris. Over Barnes. And another miss by Philadelphia.
I'll tell you what, they've rebounded the ball tremendously well.
Puts it up from 12. No good off the back of the rim.
Well, so far, this cold night from the field has not affected their ability to maintain this lead.
Harden, the pass to Harris. Embiid inside, working on Siakam. Kept alive.
And they're ahead right now because they're working so hard on the glass.
You know, you look at how they built this lead. It's been through extra possessions.
Mm-hmm. You're not going to get stops against him unless you give an effort.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Toronto.
They've turned in a fantastic performance from three-point range. That's been a weapon for them all game.
Another thing, they haven't missed a beat on the fast break in either half tonight.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
That free throw good from Van Vliet.
Hard to think of a player who's transformed more than Van Vliet. Undrafted, spent some time in the G League. Now he's a primary catalyst for his team.
Here's Korkmaz. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Harden, good.
The sweet lefty stroke of Harden on display. Such a pure jump shooter.
Now here's Trent. Defense is right there. Van Vliet outside. Back to Trent. Pass to Young. And it's Harden who pulls down the rebound. Harden's got 4 rebounds in the game. A true all-around talent. Van Vliet gives you the big things and all the little things as well, Grant.
Well, you talk about the points, the assists, but look at the rebounding and the steals and the charges he takes. I mean, he's a glue guy and a star.
Here's Trent, following the score by Philadelphia. Pass to Van Vliet. 1:57 left in the third. Here's Young. And it's Harden who pulls down the rebound. Harden's got 5 rebounds tonight. Millsap with it. Here's Niang. Here's Korkmaz. Taking a look at his production. Averaging just over 8 points a game. Niang, no good.
That's his shot, and one I'm sure he wants back.
Van Vliet against Harden. Over to the wing. Right side, Young. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line.
You know, the longtime veteran Thaddeus Young has changed this game. He's becoming more of a point forward, and he has thrived in that role.
Shooting 2.
And the first one at the line is good. And Smitty, as you alluded to, the passing numbers for Young have really climbed.
They are starting to use him in a lot of those short row sets. He has great chemistry with his guards. It could be a brand new version of how Thaddeus Young is going to play going forward.
And the Raptors making a change here. Flynn's checked in. And he makes the first but misses the second. Philadelphia has gone 3 of 6 from deep so far. Millsap, the pass to Harden. And the layup falls.
Harden's got eight.
Inside Harden is such a tough cover. You know he's clever enough to turn any good defense into a foul.
Pass to Van Vliet. Young with a screen on Harden, and it's Van Vliet off the drive. Oh, it's stolen. Here's Korkmaz. Here's Niang. There's a screen. This one for three. Oh, he drains the three, and he'll go to the line for one more. It's going to go on Thaddeus Young. Birch, he's checked in for Toronto. Boucher comes in for Flynn. Toronto's gone 6 for 12 from deep so far in this game. Van Vliet outside. The three. That shot, no good. And so it's the Toronto Raptors closing out the quarter with a 7-point lead. The flow of the game has favored them in general. But hey, the tide can shift. All right, stick around. We'll be right back after this. And a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm Assist of the Game.
This is the definition of team chemistry. I love to see this kind of communication and connection between teammates leading to the perfect pass.
Fundamental basketball. Keep your eyes up. Keep the ball moving. You're going to keep the defense on its heels.
With three quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store. The Sixers trailing. So for Toronto right now, we've got Fred VanVleet, Pascal Siakam out there with Kim Birch. Then it's OG Anunoby, and it's Mekhi Luke into the two-guard spot. And for the Raptors, they're shooting poorly, just 29% from the floor in this game. That one doesn't drop. Green with the defensive effort. Philadelphia's got 4 of 7 threes to go so far in this game. And it's out of bounds. The Sixers able to retain possession here.
He was all over that pass. That's a cautionary tale.
A little bit late there, but you tried to get into your opponent's head, force them to go somewhere else with the ball, and he did that.
Barnes, he's checked in for Toronto. Trent comes in for Mekhi Luke. Now here's Harris. Ooh, excellent D there from Barnes. Here's Toronto with the ball. At one point, they led by 16. After this one, they're off to Los Angeles to take on the Clippers. And that game brings a 7-game road trip to a close. Nifty move. The shot no good. The 76ers go the other way with it.
Every player goes through this. When your shots aren't going down, it can ding your confidence.
Pass to Harris. Embiid a screen on Barnes. Here's Harris. Barnes with the rebound. The Raptors with a lead. Now Siakam. About a minute and a half into the fourth now. And it's blocked by Embiid.
A menace on the defensive end. Embiid's reach disrupts your offense.
Pass to Harris. Embiid inside. He's covered by Siakam. Embiid misses. The Raptors have gone 0 for 3 in this fourth. Not good. Van Vliet on the wing. Tries the spin move from 12 feet. It's hauled in by the Sixers.
It's amazing. All night, he's been out of sync on the offensive end, yet they continue to lead.
We haven't seen many buckets like that one. These teams have struggled to dial in their shooting.
You have to give credit to the defenses, protecting the rim, closing out hard. This one's been a grind.
Throw good. Green.
A prototype 3-and-D guy. Green's focused on becoming a more complete player. Part of that is becoming more consistent from the free throw line.
All right, let's check in with Ali LaForce.
I had a chance to find out what Nick Nurse was discussing with his players. He complimented the three-point shooting. He said, quote, "It's one thing to get the look, it's another to bury it. I believe in you guys. I think you've got this game on lock. Let's go out there and let's take this, guys."
Okay, thank you, Ali. Here's Trent. Fourth quarter play. We're about 2.5 minutes through it now. Let's it go from deep. It's hauled in by the Sixers. Embiid's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Here's Thybulle. And they recover it. Harris against Siakam. Outside Thybulle. Shot clock at 5. Barnes with the rebound. Barnes has got 6 rebounds now in the game. Ananobi passes to Van Vliet. Trent outside. Back to Van Vliet. Fires the 3. And Joel Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got the glass covered here tonight. That's 11 boards for him. It in with a nice touch off the window.
They just look so overwhelmed inside. You know, that's why they continue to get attacked.
Van Vliet on the wing. Takes a 13-footer. Misses off the left iron.
He's trying to find his shot. But at some point, you have to start making these.
Green against Trent. Harris outside. Pass to Maxey. And the foul on Gary Trent. That's his 3rd foul so far.
And yeah, he still was moving at the point of contact.
Harden, he's checked in for the Sixers.
Here's Maxey, guarded by Van Vliet. To tie it up! Not going to go that time. And it's Toronto taking it the other way. At one point, they led by 16. Pass to Barnes. Tries to snap the cold streak. Misses off the right iron.
Both sides attacking. That was good defense versus good offense.
Rebounded by Trent. Toronto has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Here's Siakam. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line. James Harden picks one up.
Using that length to attack inside, Siakam's a major challenge for any defender to stop.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good.
And you look at Siakam's makeup. Long, skilled, a flexible athlete. He's a poster boy for the modern day forward.
So he gets them both. And for all he does, Siakam was recently rewarded with a contract for the max.
Let me tell you the numbers, BA. 4 years, $130 million. But he's worth it. He does it at both ends, on the board, and he's a good teammate.
Harden against Van Vliet to the left side wing. Here's Embiid. Drops in the layup for two.
We all know rebounding is about effort. Embiid is showing lots of it. I love how he's unwilling to give up on the play.
Now here's Van Vliet. Pass to Barnes. Trent from long range. The rebound by Embiid. The Sixers trailing. Here's Harden. Oh, it's no good. That would have tied it. Van Vliet with it. And here's Siakam. Embiid covers. Embiid against Siakam. Embiid with a nice defensive effort. Here's Maxey on the wing, Harden. Out to the wing. And Embiid gets the double team. For three, Maxey. Yes, and a nice assist from Harden. And the 76ers lead by one.
Yeah, the focus of the defense. I mean, James Harden was able to use that attention and turn it into a hoop for someone else.
Pass to Siakam.
shoots over Embiid. And again, Toronto, no good. Now Philadelphia with it. A big stretch here going, 10-2. The baseline Jays on the way. Rebound by the Raptors. Siakam's got rebound number 13 for him here tonight. Barnes goes in. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. We've got 1:23 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Harden. Here's Harris. Nice work on the boards, paying off with a basket.
A tremendous defensive rebounder. Harris getting it done at the offensive end that time.
Trent with a screen on Harden. Pass to Barnes. Over Harris. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. That one on Harris.
And you have to try to make something happen. I mean, they have to be aggressive at this point, even if it's risking a foul.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
He gets the first, and that brings him within two here. Off on the free throw, unable to get the second one to drop.
And they need to play good defense here. That trip to the line helped and hurt.
And there's a whistle. That goes on Pascal Siakam. That's foul number two for him.
And just wasn't able to set up in time.
Seconds left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Embiid inside. Working on Siakam. Oh, stolen by Ananobi. Three-pointer, Van Vliet. The rebound by Embiid.
At some point, when you recognize someone's this out of rhythm, you have to shift to something else.
Harden finds Embiid. And Embiid gets the double team. Here's Harden. And it's good.
There is absolutely no fear in his eyes. He loves the moment.
Incredible shot with everything on the line coming through for his team.
So it's Toronto now, and Anobi finds Trent. Looking to end this cold spell. Good D by Harris. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Yeah, just a must-foul situation to stop the clock.
Free throw is good, and that puts him up five.
Slowly but surely, Harris continues to elevate his game. The shooting, the playmaking, the ability to make a difference.
And he hits both free throws here, and it's a six-point ball game.
That should put this game on ice, not leaving any points behind.
three-pointer, Van Vliet. And it's Harden who pulls down the rebound. And that's an intentional foul.
Yeah, and there's no question they have to foul. Now, I'm sure they would have preferred to avoid it.
Two shots. Relax on the first.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead.
And let me throw out one of my favorite James Harden notes. He's the only player in history to score 30 points in a game against all other 29 teams in the league in a single season.
So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's an 8-point ball game. So this one belongs to the 76ers. A competitive game. You have to feel like this crowd gave him a little extra edge.
Yeah, they really fed off the energy. You saw their activity level go up. Just a tremendous performance.
All right, let's go courtside to Allie LaForce with our player of the game. Allie, it's all yours.
Hope to see you again soon.
James, night in and night out, this team comes ready to perform. What does this win say about your collective focus?
We've had that same mentality all year long. You know, whether it's bad record teams or guys in and out the lineups, we just had a mindset all season that this year was going to be special. And so, you know, no matter who it is we play, we go out there and just try to compete at a high level and win as many games as we can.
It's about you, not the opponent. You got that right. Thanks, James.
All right, Allie, thank you. And that'll do it, folks. For Grant Hill, Steve Smith, and Allie LaForce, this is Brian Anderson. Thanks for watching tonight's game. Now it's time to present our New Balance Player of the Game, Joel Embiid.